Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is Robert Hines once again. Information on quantum computers or quantum bits. Hey, did you know the quantum Fourier transform of quantum bits can be regulated? That's something I want to drop on you right there. The quantum Fourier transform of quantum bits can be regulated or manipulated. So that's something to look into right there. If you like this kind of information, feel free to subscribe to this channel. Bye for now.